not affected seeing the reality of what our lives have become. We often call ourselves that given the right set of circumstances, we might still be able to bring our lives under control. Always skillful in defending our actions, we refuse to accept responsibility for the demands of ourselves, while our damage is done to our addictions. We believe that if we've tried long enough, long and hard enough,